My family lived through the socialist revolution in Nicaragua. We saw firsthand how the promises of equality and government assistance quickly turned into government control and oppression. When the government takes over the economy, it also takes away people's opportunities. I love America and the American dream. So it's very scary to see socialistic ideas gaining popularity in this country.
Democratic socialism.
Some people say that America can have democratic socialism and it will never be like Cuba, Venezuela, or Nicaragua. But I lived through the changes, and if we're not careful, it could happen here. America is the greatest country in the world, and our free market capitalistic economy is what keeps us great.